Hey guys, welcome back to a brand new video, and today I got these two new pop stages for Christmas, so let's take a look at them. Let's start off with the AC/DC in concert. This is number two in the set. Run-DMC is the first one. It has Brian Johnson, Malcolm Young, Phil Rudd, Cliff Williams, and Angus Young. This is also a rumor exclusive 2022 limited edition exclusive, like the Pop Deluxe album from last year. Here's a side preview of the figures. Let's also take a look at the back with the AC/DC one. You see gears, you see the stage, you see fans here. It also says collect them all. There's also tickets here that says Funko Music Presents AC/DC Pop VIP Front Row Mission 1. Two tickets there. Here's the other side. It says the exact same thing. Here's the top where it shows everybody said, including the Pop logo, of course. Here is the bottom where you can also scan it on the Funko app to put it into your collection. Now let's actually take a look at this thing. As I said before, it's called AC/DC in Concert. We have all new figures, like this Malcolm Young here. He's shirtless. Of course, he has his very iconic guitar. He's wearing shorts and not his schoolboy outfit like normally. Next, we got Cliff Williams, the bassist. He's the same pop figure. He's just wearing a different outfit. Same thing with Phil Rudd. Then we got Malcolm Young. Yes, he is Angus Young's brother. And we got Brian Johnson. He also has a new outfit as well. I think this is also a new figure. Now let's take a look at the background. The thing I wish they did with this is that they actually had the drum set in front of the drummer, not attached to the background. In here, going up and down, you can see the amplifiers. They also have cannons. They also have lights, an Angus hat with devil horns. And then the structuring comes with every pop set. There's also the AC/DC logo. Now here's the other side. The next one is my favorite band of all time, Kiss. This one's called Alive 2 Tour 1978, which is when they actually did the tour. This is also a 2022 Walmart limited edition exclusive. And it's number three in the set, right after AC/DC. Oh, I forgot to point out, but that this says Deluxe Pop Moment, not stage. They don't call it stage, but everybody else calls it stage. So we got the Demon, the Catman, the Star Child, and the Spaceman. Here's a side, where's a quick preview of the figures. Here's the back. Just like the AC/DC one. It also has the tickets. Funko Music Presents Kiss Pop VIP Front Row Mission 1. There's also the fans too. Different coloring background though to match the album art of Alive 2. Pop a picture of that up on the screen. The other side. Here's the top. Their head's a little bit bigger because they're not a 5-man band like AC/DC. They're a 4-man band. And here's also the bottom. Now let's take a look at the figures. First we have here is the Demon with his makeup. He has his tongue sticking out. He also has a torch with him in his base. He's wearing his Love Gun outfit like all of them did for Alive 2. Next is the Catman. He also is wearing his Love Gun outfit. He also has his drumsticks there. Next is the Star Child, the front man of Kiss. And the Spaceman. Now let's take a look at the background with the Kiss logo lighting up. There's also some pyrotechnics here, like they also have in these shows. And then here's Peter Criss's drum set, which is the Catman's Peter Criss. The Demon is Gene Simmons. Star Child's Paul Stanley. And the basement is Ace Frehley. Here's also the building structure, the stage, also the lights. Sadly, this set has no amplifiers. But here's the riser for the set. Thing I enjoyed about this set is that they finally gave KISS new outfits. And not give them the live outfits again. But other than that, I hope you guys enjoyed this video and stay tuned on my channel. I'll be having a 2022 collection video coming up soon. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video and see you next one. Bye.